wonder what Lopez is more focused on heading into this matchup. How do you think the rest of Legado views Lopez's attraction to Xyon Quinn?
Well, let me jump in there. I'm going to give you my take on what's going on. Legado del Fantasma improved themselves immensely with the addition of Elektra Lopez. Legado del Fantasma is now the best they have ever been. In my opinion, Elektra Lopez is trying to pay that forward in an attempt to add Xyon Quinn into the mix in Legado del Fantasma, strengthening them thus further. She's fantastic.
Why are you assuming this is all about Legado? I mean, why can't Lopez be after something for herself? I mean, remember last week we saw Xyon Quinn show some of his fun side and dancing, singing. I mean, he's a gentleman. He stands up for women. And I mean, what woman wouldn't find that attractive in a man?
All right, Beth, I'll say it. You find him hot. I get it. Oh, all right, stop the clocks.
Oh, hot or not, Elektra Lopez proves her point here tonight.
Here is your winner, Elektra Lopez.
As you were saying, Mr.
Listen, she may well find him hard, but that's not the deal with Xyon Quinn. Surely the deal is, the aim of the game is to strengthen Legado del Fantasma as far as you can and take them to the...
What La Madrina wants, La Madrina gets. And what I want right now is Xyon Quinn. Xyon, you turned a lot of heads last week, especially mine. You were very impressive. So what do you say? How would you like to join Legado del Fantasma?
Ha! Well, I called it.
Oh, boy.
Elektra. You really are amazing. But I just can't get down with Legado. I'm sorry.
Nobody says no to Legado, Dolphin.
No. Well, no one pushes Xyon Quinn.
He's a man of many talents, and one of them is kicking ass.
Robert Stone found out the hard way, and so is Wild and Mendoza.
Keep it professional, Beth.
Always.